You can all go sit down now if you want. No, seriously, you can go sit down. I'll tell you what, when you hear Crazy Horses start, then you can do whatever you want to do. Why don't you go sit down? We're going to have a nice, calm second act here. By the way, just want to ask everybody, did you all have a wonderful holiday season? I got to tell you, I got some of the greatest news over the Christmas holiday season. Two of my daughter-in-laws told me two more grandbabies are on the way. Can you believe this is 10? 10 grandkids? I'm only 24 years old. How can this be? I was thinking about probably taking my little grandbabies on one of those little Disney cruises. Have you ever been on a Disney cruise? I know you have, Jerry. They are unbelievable. I went a few years ago, took my family. There is more entertainment on these Disney cruises than you could possibly imagine. Entertainment everywhere. They got big Broadway shows, full production. They got Disney characters dancing up and down the deck, you know, entertaining you. You walk past the pictures in the hallway. This is no lie. You walk past the picture starts singing to you. I swear, there is entertainment everywhere. So I'm in the elevator, going up to my floor. I stop about halfway. The door opens up. There's a lady standing there, holding hands with her daughter. The lady recognizes me, and she says, "Oh my goodness. They even have elevator entertainment with Donny Osmond." And the little girl looks up at her mom and says, "Who's Donny Osmond?" So I step out of the elevator and I walk up to this little girl, and I say, "Sweetheart, do you like Disney movies?" And she says, "I love Disney movies." "Oh. Do you like that Disney movie named Mulan?" She said, "That's my favorite Disney movie." I said, "Really? Do you know the character in Mulan called Captain Shang?" And her eyes, I swear her eyes got this big. She said, "Yes." I said, "I'm Captain Shang." I So you heard.